First of all, happy Gandhi Jayanti to you all. Gandhi Jayanti 2021 is celebrated in India as a national festival on 2nd October every year. This day is celebrated to remember the birth of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. 2nd October 1869 to 30 January 1948. It is one of the three national holidays such as Independence Day and Republic Day, which are celebrated in India. Mahatma Gandhi, who has given the title of Father of the Nation or Rashtrapati, is also called by the name Bapu. He was a great follower of peace, satya and non-violence ahimsa. He is regarded as the leader of the freedom struggle for India and is highly appreciated for his simplicity and principle follower. Therefore, on his birthday, 2nd October, Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated as a national holiday and people contribute their time memorizing his teaching and principles. Read on to find more